JJ, and I just got off the Rossignol Diva. I give this board a 5 out of 5 stars. This board was so much fun to go down. I really enjoyed the fact that I could just carve really easily in the snow. It has the Magne-Traction, which made that possible. And again, I just give this board a 5 out of 5 stars.